تبارك الذي نزل الفرقان على عبده ليكون للعالمين نذيرا. Chapter 25, meaning the criterion. Verse 1. Blessed is Allah who has sent down this Quran on his abd, that he may be the warner for the whole of the world's mankind. Who warner? Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. For the world, he's not came from the Arabs. This is our bad part, Muslims, that we are failed to educate the Western. We did in our past. We're still doing it, but we didn't do it the way, the threshold we should have it, we're supposed to have it. We are failed and we are sorry for that. But the reality still remains intact that Prophet Muhammad is the last messenger and nobody is coming after him. And the message he is giving you, the rights of women. Why Islam, the Western woman is coming to Islam? Because they have read it. The rights they gave you, Muslims gave to them. You don't follow the media, what they're talking about, what Muslims are doing with their women. Don't follow that. See what Quran says. Whole surah has been dedicated to Muslims. Sorry, this is a woman in Quran. Surah An-Nisa, chapter 4. Read the whole, which document you have, a holy document, which talks about the woman. Tell me, is it Bible? Is it what you have, some kind of satanic books? If you have some satanic books, secret society books, Illuminatium, tell us, which book is giving a right to the woman only, other than Islam? None. And especially the holy book. You can bring many books, literature books of people, of psychologists, sociologists. Look, any religious book which is giving a tribute to only woman folk is Islam, Quran. And you talk that we are against women? You are living in haze. You are living in mire and gutter. And you are telling people, what should we do? No, sir, you don't teach us. You don't teach us, take something from us. You cannot teach us anything other than showing your weapons, other than powers of weapons, that's all. You can't show anything us how to live better, how to do this, how to do on the hygiene, on this, on that. Alhamdulillah, you can't teach us. That is why Muslims are the least affected people for coronavirus, because 5 times we pray and we wash our hands, we wash our feet, the most apparent part of the body. 5 times. And I can say easily, the Muslims are the least affected people of this virus. Alhamdulillah, thumma alhamdulillah, because of our lifestyle. The fields of science, the fields of social, political, economic system. Hold the system you have. Hold the state crafting you have. Who gave you? From where did you learn? Prophet Muhammad and 4 guided caliphates, they gave you. If you don't believe me, tell me, what was your civilization? What was your civilization at the time of Prophet Muhammad? Tell me. Dark ages. Europe was in dark ages.